नियतिकृतनियमरहितां श्लाघैकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आददति भारती कवेर्जयति. वि फिनिश्ड् वित् उपमा अलङ्कारं. नौ हि गोस् इन् द सेम् आर्डर् हि टेक्स् अप् मेनि उपमा बेस्ड् अलङ्कारस् एण्ड् ट्रैस् टु एक्स्प्लेन् दोस् वित् एक्साम्पल्स्. द नेक्स्ट् वन् इस् अनन्वयालङ्कारः. उपमान उपमेयत्वे एकस्यैव एकवाक्यगे अनन्वयः. दिस् इस् द कारिका पोर्शन् एण्ड् देन् द नेक्स्ट् विल् फालो वित् द अदर् वेर् हि वाण्ट्स् टु डिफ़रेन्शियेट् बिट्वीन् माला नाट् माला रूपकं देर् वास् सम्थिङ्ग् एल्स् विपर्यास उपमेय उपमा तयोः. सो हि एक्स्प्लेन्स् टु अलङ्कारस् इन् वन् सेम् कारिका. सो द फस्ट् वन् इस् अनन्वय. अनन्वयः देर् इस् नो अदर् उपमा फोर् इट् उपमानं फोर् इट् उपमानान्तरसम्बन्ध अभावः अनन्वयः. उपमानान्तर जनरली वेन् यु कम्पेर् टु आब्जेक्ट्स् इट् इस् चन्द्र इव मुखम् और् कमलम् इव पादं पादकमलम् आल् आफ़् दीस् यु हेव् एन् उपमान एण्ड् एन् उपमेय. दि उपमान बीङ्ग् द स्टाण्डर्ड् आफ़् कम्पेरिसन् सम्थिङ्ग् वित् विच् इस् पापुलर्लि नोन् फोर् इट्स् एट्रिब्यूट्. सो हियर् you cannot identify nirupamanam. There is no upama for upamanam for something that you are trying to describe here. Upameyasya upamanam upameyah eva yatra. So this is na kevala upamana upameyatve ekasyaiva ekavakyage. So ekasyaiva vastunah एकवाक्ये एव उपमान उपमेयत्वे द उपमानम् एण्ड् दि उपमेयं बिकम् द सेम्. सो न केवलं भाति नितान्तकान्तिः नितम्बिनी सा एव नितम्बिनी इव यावद्विलास आयुध लास्य वासाः ते तद्विलासाः इव तद्विलासाः. सो डिस्क्रिप्शन् आफ् अ लेडि. शी इस् नाट् ओन्ली डस् शी शैन् फोर्त् वित् यु नो ब्यूटि नितान्तकान्तिः न केवलं नितान्तकान्तिः सा भाति. शी हेज़् अ कान्ति विच् इस् नितान्त विच् इस् एक्स्क्विसिट् आर् यूनीक् वित् एन् एक्स्क्विसिट् आर् यूनीक् क्वालिटि शी शैन्स् फोर्त्. नाट् ओन्ली देट् सा एव नितम्बिनी सा नितम्बिनी इव. देट् ब्यूटिफुल् लेडी इस् जस्ट् लैक् हर् सेल्फ्. ऐ केनाट् गिव् एनदर् कम्पेरिसन् फोर् हर्. इन् कुवल्यानन्दं हि विल् से रामरावणयोर्युद्धं रामरावणयोर् गगनं गगनाकारं सागर सागरोपमः. समुद्र इस् ईक्वल् टु ओन्ली समुद्रं गगनं गगनाकारम् आकाशम् इस् जस्ट् ईक्वल् टु गगनं इट् सेल्फ्. देर् इस् नो अदर् कम्पेरिसन् टु इट् अण्ड् रामरावणयोर्युद्धं रामरावणयोरिव स्वस्यैव उपमा. एण्ड् हियर् यावत् विलास आयुध लास्य वासाः ते विलासाः ते तद्विलासाः तद्विलासाः प्रसिद्धविलासाः द शृङ्गारविलासस् दट् यु नो द ग्रेसस् दट् शी शोस् आल् दोस् विलासस् आर् जस्ट् लैक् हर् ओन् ग्रेसस् एण्ड् द एड्जेक्टिव् फार् दट् इस् विलास आयुध. विलास एव यस्य आयुधः सः मन्मथः. विलास आयुधस्य लास्यवासाः नृत्यस्थानानि इव यस्याः विलासाः सन्ति तादृशविलासानाम् उपमानत्वे तस्याः एव विलासानां युक्तं. सो देर् इस् नो अदर् कम्पेरिसन् एण्ड् हर् ग्रेस्फुल् एक्षन्स् विच् आर् लैक् द नृत्यस्थानं द डान्स् हाल् डान्सिङ्ग् हाल् और् डान्स् प्लेस् for manmatha. So na kevalam bhati here nitambini and tadvilasaha are used as are the upameya and the upamanam that is being given for the two of them are the same swaseva upama. So this is ananvaya. Next is upameya upama where there is a vaiparityam in the sense you are comparing two objects but the object that is being compared can become an upameya also. So the upamanam and upameya, there are two. This has to be done only in two sentences. In ananvaya alankara you can do it in one sentence itself, like nitambini sa nitambini nitambini eva. That is just one sentence, whereas in upameya upamana विपर्यासः उपमेय उपमा तयोः उपमान उपमेययोः विपर्यासः विपर्यासः परिवृत्तिः अर्थात् वाक्यद्वये वाक्यद्वये मीन्स् द इन् द फस्ट् वाक्यं यु विल् हाव् दि उपमानम् अण्ड् उपमेयम् टु आब्जेक्ट्स् दि उपमेय विल् बिकम् दि उपमानम् in the next sentence and the upamanam will become the upameya. Once we read the example, it will be easier to understand. So itara upamana vyavachheda para upameya, after the example we will go to that line. Kamala iva matihi matiriva kamala tanuriva vibha vibha iva tanuhu dharani iva dhritihi dhritiriva dharani satatam vibhati vada yasya vada harshe. In santosham or bata can also be used as an expression due for happy sorrow grief so bata is like aho so bata yasya rajnyah satat yasya rajnyah kamala iva matihi vibhati kamala iva rajyalakshmihi iva matihi tasya buddhihi api vibhati his buddhi his intellect is like Rajya Lakshmi and Rajya Lakshmi is like intellect. Matihi iva Kamala. Kamala, Lakshmi's Nivasasthanam is Kamala. So here contextually we take it as Kamala is Rajya Lakshmi. So yasya rajnyaha Rajya Lakshmi matihi iva asti matihi api Rajya Lakshmi iva asti. So what happens here in the first sentence, Kamala iva matihi. Kamala is your upamanam. Matihi becomes the upameyaha, that which has to be described. In the second sentence, this may be arranged as one sentence, but the arthavat, if you take it as an artham, it is actually in two different sentences. Yasya rajnyaha kamala iva matihi vibhati. Yasya matihi api kamala, matihi iva kamala bhati. So matihi becomes again the upamanam in the second sentence and kamala becomes the upameya. The same way, tanuhu iva vibha, vibha iva tanuhu, vibha prakashaha, kantihi tejas. So, yasya tanuhu shariram vibha, tanuhu shariram iva vibha. Just as his body is, the way his shariram is there is a physical radiance, you know, physical prakasham is also there and there is a charisma that is also there. Now, something that is beyond the physical appearance, there is another charisma that attracts people. That is vibha, that is your tejas. It is personal. Each one can feel that the other person is tejo yuktaha. Not everybody can feel that, right? So, tanuhu iva vibha, shariram iva kantihi, kantiriva shariram. You cannot compare that kanti and shariram with a third object here. Suryaha iva shariram, suryaha iva kantihi iti, it is not, cannot compare. You're trying to say that the qualities in this person is so unique that only these two can be compared mutually, parasparam. Dharani iva dhritihi, bhumiriva tasya kshama. Dhritihi is his forbearance or his patience. His patience is like bhumi. Bhumi, and his bhumi is like patience. So bhumi has the capability of bhumi is extremely patient and she can take in any amount of trouble from bad people, right? So dharani eva, like the bhumi, dhritihi, his patience is like the earth, and the earth that he rules is also like his patience. So it is vast and it has the so much of strength that it can take people's troubles. So dhritihi iva dharani. This satatam vibhati. So here you'll have the whatever is why I have mentioned shabdam artham va adhari kritya dve vakye. Either you can have two different verbs and predicates and finish a sentence, the first sentence, and then in the second sentence where the viparyasaha happens between the upamana and the upameya, you can have a second sentence. In this present shloka, it is actually arthavat. So you can split that sentence. Yasya rajnyaha कमला इव मतिः सततं विभाति, यस्य राज्ञः मतिरिव कमला सततं विभाति इति अर्थवदेव तत्र वाक्यद्वयम्। सो इतर उपमानव्यवच्छेदपरा उपमेय उपमा, उपमेयेन उपमा इति उपमेय उपमा, उपमेयेन एव उपमा क्रियते अत्र। जनरली उपमानेन एव उपमेयस्य उपमा क्रियते और् उपमीयते, उपमेयः उपमानेन उपमीयते। यूजुअली हियर इन दिस अलङ्कार उपमेयेन अपि उपमीयते, विद् उपमेय दट् विच् हेस् टु बि डिस्क्रैब्ड् दट् विच् इस् नाट् दट् स्टाण्डर्ड् आफ् कम्पेरिसन्। चन्द्र इव मुखं, मुखमिव चन्द्रः, that is your that's an easier way to understand. So the upameyam which has to be described is in turn used as a standard of comparison here as an upamana. Okay, the next one is utpreksha. These are all upama based because unless there is a comparison between two objects you cannot have utpreksha or upamana or ananvaya or upameya upama. सम्भावनम् अथ उत्प्रेक्षा प्रकृतस्य समेन यत्, सो प्रकृतस्य उपमेयस्य समेन, समेन उक्तस्य वस्तुना सह विच् इस् उपमानम्। अगेन् प्रकृतस्य वर्णनीयस्य उपमेयस्य वस्तुनः समेन सह, समेन अथवा उपमानेन सह यत्र सम्भावनं क्रियते। सम्भावनम्, the meaning of sambhavanam is it says utkata kotikaha sandehaha sambhavanam. Sandeha happens between two objects. Sandehaha is always dvikotikaha, so you can say is this chandra or is this mukham. So idam mukham athava ayam chandraha, that is, there is a sandeham there. But when in the case of a sandeham and the two paksha is there, in that you are saying that only one paksham is definite, ekasyeva nischita prayatvam tatra vartate, which means I will say I am chandra eva iti manye, I am or no, instead of eva I am chandraha manye, athava dhruvam I am chandraha. Definitely, I think this is only the moon and not her face. And not her face is something which is understood. You don't mention it. If you mention and not her face, then natu mukham chandraha iti, then it becomes apannuti alankara. So it should never have the negative connotation there. So you can either say it is dhruvam manye athava nischayam. These are all words that will indicate utpreksha. You can also have eva in some cases, and there eva it is whether it can appear in the world as a normal connection or not, whether the upamanam that is being used can be used as a standard of comparison in the world or not, it depends on that. If it is, then it becomes upama, and if it is not, if it is not something that you naturally see in the world, then it is utpreksha. Or if it is something that is created by the poet, or it is a poet, it's called generally poetic fancy, say in English. So in, if it is something that is created by the poet, then if you use eva it is utpreksha. So here unmesham yo mama nasahate jati vairi nishayam indor indivara daladrisha तस्य सौन्दर्यदर्पः नीतः शान्तिं प्रसभम् अनया वक्त्रकान्त्येति हर्षात् लग्ना मन्ये ललिततनु ते पादयोः पद्मलक्ष्मीः. वेन् देर् इस् अ कम्पेरिसन् बिट्वीन् टु आब्जेक्ट्स् एण्ड् यु फैण्ड् द वर्ड् मन्ये ध्रुवं, दीस् आर् आल् शङ्के, आल् दीस् वर्ड्स् आर् इमिडियेट्लि इण्डिकेटिव् आफ् उत्प्रेक्षा अलङ्कारः. द श्लोकम् हियर् इस् Hey Lalita Tanu, so a Nayaka is saying a Chatu Ukti towards the Nayika, and he is trying to comfort her. So Nishayam Yaha Jatavairi Unmesham Nasahate Tasya Indoho Darpaha Anaya Vaktralakshmiya Shantim Neetaha. So this the natural enmity between a lotus and a chandra. The moon, as soon as the moon rises, the lotus has to close its petals and it loses its beauty. Okay, so now this lotus, so it imagines, there is the poet imagines a situation where the moon does not want the lotus to bloom. Okay, so unmesham nasahate jati vairi means it's not just one lotus that has an issue with the chandra, the moon has an issue with the entire jati. So jati vairi saha chandraha unmesh nishayam unmesham nasahate. During night the moon does not tolerate the blooming of the lotus. So he has garvam about his saundaryam. So tasya indoho saundarya darpaha, he thinks that he is so beautiful, but what happened is your face has defeated that kanti, the chandra kanti. So now his darpa, his garvam shantim neetaha, his arrogance has gone. Iti harshat padayoho lagna padmalakshmihi iti manye. So your leg is resembling the padmam. It is like the lotus. The lotus which is at your feet, the beauty of the lotus which is at your feet, is thinking with great happiness. Harshat iti manye. What is the harsham? What is the happiness that it has? So my enemy has been defeated by you. So I am happy. Who is this enemy? For the lotus's enemy is Chandra. And Chandra, why is he the enemy? Because unmesham nasahate. Nishayam yaha jati vairi unmesham nasahate. During night, this moon does not tolerate, does not like her blooming during night. Saha jata vairi, that enemy, aduna kim abhavat tasya indoho saundarya darpaha, his beauty, the garvam that he has because of his beauty, saha indivara dala drisha anaya vaktrakantya. Anaya vaktrakantya, by the beauty of her face, the Naika's face, which has indivara dala drisha. Indivara dala, her eyes have the it is like that, adena indivaram na blue lily, blue lotus. So it is dark in color, and so her eyes are like blue lotus. Tadrisha vaktrakantya, by the beauty of her face, shantim prasabam neetaha darpaha neetaha darpaha shantim neetaha, his arrogance has been removed iti harshat, as if she is happy out of this. Padmalakshmihi, the beauty of the lotus, te padayoho lagna, it is at your feet. So here the comparison is padayoho padmalakshmi is also one comparison, but the main poetic fancy here is harshat iva, as if she is very happy. And if someone is very happy and you owe the other person many things, then you will just fall at their feet, right? Padapatana. You defeated my enemy, so I am forever indebted to you. That is the attitude with which a person will fall at someone's feet who is taken revenge. So the lady Naika has taken revenge on Chandra. Iti padmalakshmihi te padayoho lagna iti manye iti aham manye. So harshat iva becomes a hetu here. See, Kavya Prakashakara does not mention the divisions of utpreksha. There is actually swarupa utpreksha, hetu utpreksha, and phala utpreksha, which are the divisions that Kovalyanandakara gives. And so in that hetu utpreksha also you have, then swarupa utpreksha you can have
the ukta vishaya anukta vishaya vastu
ama vastu illaya adukapram ukta swarupa utpreksha-ku vandu vidyamanam avidyamanam
aduk siddha vishayam hetu palathukku siddha asiddha
siddha asiddha. So there are different categories that he gives, different bhedas that he gives. But here, luckily, we just have only two shlokas for this, and he does not give any divisions. But for just an extra knowledge, I'm saying harshat is given as a hetu here for the Padma Lakshmihi to come and fall at the Naika's feet. Hence, it is an hetu utpreksha. சரி, வி மூவ் டு த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன். லிம்பதீவ தமோங்காணி வர்ஷதீவ நப அஞ்சனம் நபா அசத் புருஷ சேவ்.
இந்த கிரியா உத்பிரேக்ஷான்னு நிறைய வியாக்கியதாஸ் எல்லாம் போடுறாள், அது என்னது?
கிரியா உத்பிரேக்ஷா அடுத்தது லிம்பதி இவ தமஹா அங்காணி.
அது வந்து அப்பேதீக்ஷிதர் சொல்றது,
சொல்றது இல்ல இல்ல.
அட்லீஸ்ட் அந்த புக்ல, வாத்தியார் புக்ல, மேபி
இது என்ன சொல்றார் லிம்பதி தமோங்காணிக்கு என்ன சொல்றார்?
அது வந்து அவர் அனுக்த விஷய வஸ்து,
வஸ்து
வஸ்துவே ஸ்வரூபம் கிரியான்னு பிரியறதா? அப்போ மத்தவா பிரகாரம்
அப்படி வேணா எடுத்துக்கலாம், எனக்கு அது சொல்ல தெரியல. அவளுக்கு வந்து ஹேது உத்பிரேக்ஷா பல உத்பிரேக்ஷா கிடையாது அங்க.
நானும் கொலையான முழுக்க படிச்சது இல்ல. நான்
இல்ல கிரியா உத்பிரேக்ஷா ஐ நீட் டு செக் தட் அவுட். ஐ செக்.
ஏன்னா அது நிறைய இந்த வியாக்கிய காதம்பரியில வியாக்கியானத்துல போடுறாரு அவர். எனக்கு
சி கிரியா உத்பிரேக்ஷாங்கிறச்சு வேற அந்த இவ வருது இல்ல லிம்பதி இவ த கிரியா
அந்த அட்வர்ப் மாதிரி வரச்சு. ஓகே
ஆமா அட்வர்பா as if he is doing it இல்ல as if he is painting the whole painting the town redங்கறோம்ல. ஆ
ஆ
that is a kriya utpreksha there. Nobody paints the town red. You just have fun. Other than what it means.
Okay.
And the kriya is something lakshana ko adukum konja confusion varum. Yeah, we will I'll let me read that up a little bit.
But adula iva ve varad illaya?
No, iva varad lakshana. Anala it's okay.
Okay.
சரி. சோ லிம்பதீவ தமோ அங்காணி வர்ஷதீவ அஞ்சனம் நபாக அசத்புருஷ சேவேவ திருஷ்டிர் விபலதாம் கதா. an excellent ஸ்லோகம் ஃப்ரம் மிருச்சகடிகம் வேர் ஏன்னா தெர் இஸ் அ வர்ஷா கால டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் அண்ட் ஹி இஸ் டிஸ்கிரைபிங் ஹவு த ரெயின் இஸ் ஃபாலோயிங் அண்ட் த டார்க்னஸ் இஸ் ஸ்ப்ரெட்டிங் எவ்ரிவேர். டு டிஸ்கிரைப் தட் ஹி சேஸ் தமஹா அங்காணி லிம்பதி இவ லிம்பனம் லேபனம் இட் இஸ் எ லேபன கிரியா தட் இஸ் யுவர் பெயிண்டிங் த ஹோல் இட் இஸ் ஆஸ் இஃப் தமஹா த அந்தகாரம் இஸ் பெயிண்டிங் ஆல் அவர் பாடி. இட் கெனாட் டூ தட் ரைட். தமஹா கெனாட் பெயிண்ட் அவர் பாடி. ஸோ லிம்பதி மீன்ஸ் வியாபனம். இட் ஜஸ்ட் என்கல்ப்ஸ் அஸ் இன் டார்க்னஸ் தமஹா. அஞ்சனம் நபஹா அஞ்சனம் வர்ஷதி இவ நபஹா ஆகாஷா அஞ்சனம் யூனோ தட் காஜல் இட் இஸ் ஆஸ் இஃப் தட் ஆகாஷம் இஸ் போரிங் டவுன் காஜல். தி ரெயின் இஸ் ஆல்சோ தி டார்க் கிளவுட்ஸ் ஆர் கவரிங் தி என்டையர் ஆகாஷம் அண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தேர் தி ரெயின் தட் இஸ் கமிங் ஆல்சோ தெர் இஸ் நோ லைட் டு ஷோ தி ரெயின் ஃபார் அஸ். ஸோ இட் இஸ் ஆஸ் இஃப் இட் இஸ் போரிங் அவுட் காஜல். அசத் புருஷ சேவா இவ திருஷ்டி விபலதாம் கதா. திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் உபமா, திட் இஸ் நாட் உத்பிரேக்ஷா. தி செகண்ட் லைன் தி அர்த்தம் இஸ் திருஷ்டி விபலதாம் கதா. அவர் சைட் ஹேஸ் ஃபெயில்ட் அஸ். தி சைட் ஹேஸ் ஃபெயில்ட் அஸ் பிகாஸ் விபலதாம் கதா சபலம் நாஸ்தி. திருஷ்டி சபலா மீன்ஸ் வாட் எவர் ஐ சி ஐ எம் ஏபிள் டு காக்னைஸ் இட் ஐ பெர்சீவ் இட் அண்ட் ஐ ரெக்கக்னைஸ் இட் அண்ட் ஐ எம் ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் வாட் தி ஆப்ஜெக்ட் இஸ். இஃப் my I am able to see but I am not able to see anything, I cannot recognize any form, then drishtihi viphala, it's a failure of this sight. That is asat purusha seva eva. It is like serving a person who is asat. Asat not a sat purusha, he is a dushtaha. Dushta seva eva drishtihi viphalatam, there is no success to it. What are you going to achieve by serving a person who is bad or who is not moralistic here, who does not follow the right path? There is no point in serving such a person, and you are not going to be successful either here nor paralokam. Aihika loka sapalata api nasti paralaukika sapalata api nasti. So asat purusha seva eva drishti hi vipalatam gata. Drishti can also be shastra drishti and loka drishti api. So in the just as how when we serve a bad person you don't have your it's not a sight, your actions become fruitless in this world and in the other world. Chalimpati iva tamaha angani, varshati iva anjanam nabaha. This darkness that surrounds us because of the rainy season is like that. It is engulfing us in it completely. So ityadau vyapanadi lepanadi rupataya sambhavitam. Here the upameya bhutam is actually vyapanam, which is it is spreading, but that lepanam limpati, limpati means painting. Complete avade poosidradun artham, poosi mulugiradun artham. Lepanam na limpati avade angatha potu, when you paint something over you, there is no there are no holes there for something else to go in. It is like a coated layer which is completely covers that object. So upameya bhutam is vyapanam here, and lepanam is your upamanam. He says limpati eva. The upameya bhutam is not at all mentioned here. If you want, you can mention it, or you need not mention it. Ukta vishya, anukta vishya. It can occur in both ways. So nabaha anjanam varshati eva. So nabaha anjanam varshati eva. Even there you have anjanam varshati. Instead of water, it is anjanam, my. Nabaha varshati eva, parantu nabaha anjanam varshati, that becomes the object that is being fancied here. It cannot pour down kajal, it can only pour down water. But he is fancying that also. So here, upameya bhutasya tamah prasarasya anjana varshanena upamanena sambhavana. Fairly easy one. The next one is sasandehaha. He gives actually two varieties, but one again is further divided into two. Sasandehastu bhedoktau tadanuktau cha samshayaha. There is a samshaya. Sandehaha, as I told you, is always dvikotikam. Sandeha, I have a doubt. You cannot ask a question. Question, prashnaha, is different from sandehaha. Sandehaha should always be dvikotikam. Is it this or that? There is a doubt. So sandehena saha vartamanaha sasandeha alankaraha. It is of two types, bedoktau tad anuktau cha. Bedoktau, beda uktihi. You are comparing two objects. You don't know whether it is this object or that object. Yet you show a difference between the upamanam and the upameyam. That is bheda ukti. Bheda anuktihi. You don't say it as different, then it is bheda anukti. So in bhedokta also there are two things where the nischaya garbha and nischayanta. When we see the examples, we'll understand. Ayam martandaha kim sakhalu turagaihi saptabihi itaha. You'll have to split the shlokam like this. Ayam martanda kim sakhalu turagaihi saptabihi itaha. Krishanu kim sarvaha prasarati dashaha naisha niyatam. Kritantah kim sakshat mahisha vahanaha asau iti chiram. Samalokya samalokya ajau tvam vidadhati vikalpan pratibataha. So tvam ajau samalokya. After seeing you in the battlefield, pratibataha, the enemy soldiers, evam iti vikalpana chiram vidadati, they are constantly having a vikalpa. Vikalpa is dilemma or opposing ideas about you after seeing you, the way you behave in the battlefield. Chiram vidadati, they are for a long time they were discussing about who you were. So is this the son? Ayam martandaha kim sakalu saha martandaha prasiddaha suryaha. Is it surya? Nana, instead of saying na, he just says saha suryaha saptabihi turagaihi itaha yuktaha. Itaha means yuktaha. The famous surya is supposed to have seven horses. He's being pulled by seven horses, whereas this person has only two horses. Or if he is on a horse, which is one horse. So ayam martandaha kim, is this surya? Saha suryaha tu turagaihi saptabihi itaha. Now here krishanuhu kim, next is he the fire? Krishanuhu kim sarvaha dishaha prasarati na yesha niyatam. Na yeshaha niyatam sarvaha dishaha na prasarati. Yeshaha प्रसिद्धः अग्निः तु सर्वाः दिशः न प्रसरति. सि वेन् यु लैट् अप् अ फयर् इट् विल् ओन्लि गो अप्वर्ड्स्. देर् विल् बि ओन्लि एन् अप्वर्ड् मूव्मेण्ट्, मे बि अ सैड्वर्ड् मूव्मेण्ट्. ऐ थिङ्क् डिपेण्ड्स् आन् हौ द विण्ड् इस् ब्लोयिङ्ग्. But naturally, if there is no wind, then it can only blow up, whereas it cannot go in all directions. This king is moving in all directions in the battlefield. So, yeshaha prasiddha agnihi tu niyatam, definitely sarvaha dishaha na prasarati. He will not move in all directions. Kritantaha kim sakshat, God of death, Yama. Aso Mahishavahanaha tu. But God of death only comes in a Mahisha. He does not come in a either Ratham or he does not come on a horse. So Kim Kritantaha, Sakshat Kritantaha. So he's creating so much of havoc. He's got Tejas, Martandaha, and then he is like Agni. He has got so much of Tejas, but he is better than that. So there is a Bedam. Difference between the two of them are given here. Between the Raja and Surya, Raja and Agni, and the Raja and Kritanta. So there is a difference that is being shown here. Where there is a doubt and there is an ischaya, so samshayottaram nischaye jate api punaha samshayaha. So samshaya, there is a samshaya. Ayam martandaha kim iti samshayaha tadanantaram nischaye jate saha turagaihi saptabihi itaha khalu iti. Then there is a nischaya. Again there is another doubt that is being raised, which is krishanuhu kim sarvaha prasarati dishaha na yesha niyatam. In the next, that's why this is nischaya garbha bhedoktihi. The next, if you find, it will be the nischaya anta, means the doubt is cleared at the end. The sandeha does not arise at the end of the shloka. So bhedoktau iti anena na kevalam ayam nischaya garbaha yavat nischayantaha api sandehaha svikritaha. Nischaya garbaha, in the earlier shloka there was no conclusion. Is he Surya? No. He may be Surya, I don't know, but that Surya has seven horses. Is he Agni? But that Agni does not move in all directions. This one moves in all directions. Is that Yama? No, he comes in a Mahisha. This one does not come in a Mahisha. So, iti chiram vikalpana vidatati. So, have we concluded that this is a king? Or is he Surya? In some way, there should be a conclusion. That conclusion has not been arrived in this shloka. So, it is Nischaya Garbha. Whereas in the next shloka, once we look at the example, it will be clearer. Induhu kim kva kalankaha sarasijam etat kim ambu kutra gatam lalita sa vilasa vachanaihi mukham iti harinakshi nischitam parataha. Mukham iti nischitam. At the end, we have decided that no, this is mukham. Iti parataha nischitam. Afterwards, it has been decided. So, hey harinakshi, one who has a harinaiva akshini yasyaha sa induhu kim, is your face chandra, is this chandra? No. Kva kalankaha, where is the kalankam? There is no kalankam. Kalanka rahita mukham asti etat etat sarasijam kim, is this lotus? Ambu kutra gatam, where is the water? Lotus cannot exist without water. It needs water for survival. So ambu kutra gatam, mukham tu sarojam iva asti परन्तु अम्बु कुत्र गतम्. ललित स विलास वचनैः दिस् मुखम्, सी बिकॉज ऑफ द वर्ड्स दैट कम आउट ऑफ योर माउथ द फेस इज स्पीकिंग वर्ड्स वचन. ललित स विलास, विच इज वेरी सॉफ्ट, ललित एंड स विलास ग्रेसफुल. सो माधुर्य युक्तम विलास युक्तम वचनम iti karanat mukham iti parataha nischitam. We have decided that this is after all a mukham. So kintu nischaya garbhaha iva na atra nischayaha pratiyamanaha iti upekshitaha bhatta udbhatena. We'll go to that. So first, nischaya antaha. Nischaya antaha means at the end it has been decided what it is. Okay, there is a lot of sandehas that are being highlighted, but at the end you decide that mukham iti nischitam. Now Bhatta Udbhata does not accept this as sasandeha alankara. If the upameyam, the varnaniyam, let's take it as varnaniyam and not upameyam. I don't want to say upameyam and upamanam, because it becomes much like upama alankara. So varnaniyam vastu, if that, when you are trying to say the varnaniya vastu as nischitam and it is vachyam, then it is not an alankara, because there is no chamatkara. This is Bhatta Udbhata's stand. Nischayasya vyangyatve eva chamatkaraha nischitam iti shabdena nischayasya kathanat na atra chamatkaraha ataha nischayanta prabedaha na uttaha Bhatta Udbhatena. So he does not accept this, but Mammata says nischitam iti uktya na chamatkarasya hanihi. So kintu nischaya garbha iva na atra nischaya pratiyamanaha. In nischaya garbha, the nischaya is pratiyamanam, it is gambyam. We definitely know that tvam drishtva ajau samalokya, we know that we are talking about the raja, but nischayaha, definitely it is the king that is being talked about, is more a pratiyamanam suggested than it is not being said there. Whereas in this shloka, nischitam iti shabda yuktena, it is being said here, vachyatvena asti. Right? But Mamata says it doesn't matter. There is no, as long as there is a beauty in that shlokam, that's fine. I think it is more left to the Sahridaya. Alankara itself is that difference between whether you accept certain alankaras or not. Main alankaras, no one disputes. Like Upama, Apannuti, or Deepakam, Rupakam. These are all some common alankaras that every alankarika accepts. There are some small differences between each and others. If you read Kovalyananda, you will find more discussions than this. Kavya Prakashakara limits his discretion generally. So the last one in this is Bheda Anuktihi. So tad anuktau yatha asya sargavidau prajapati rabu chandronu kanti pradaha shringarayikarasa swayamnu madano masonu pushpakaraha vedabhyasa jadaha kathannu vishaya vyavritta kautuhalaha nirmatum prabhavet manoharamidam rupam purano muhi. This is from Vikramorushiyam, where Pururavas is describing Urvashi. Asyaha sargavidau. Sargavidau srishtikrame. Asyaha srishtikrame. Prajapatihi abhut chandraha. Kantipradaha chandraha prajapatihi abhut kim. He is wondering about who the creator was. Who the creator of Purvashi was. So he looks at her and says, she has so much of Kanti, which is equal to Chandra. So was the moon the creator of such a person? Asyaha sarkavidau srishtikrame kantipradaha chandraha prajapatihi abhut kim shringaraikarasaha madanaha swayam nu. Nu is question. Kim? Prashnarthe nu. So madanaha sakshat manmathaha shringaraikarasaha saha. He has only Shringara, he is the essence of Shringara. Saha Manmataha, Swayam Saha Manmataha, Asyaha Sargavido Prajapatihi Abhut Kim. Was he the creator of Urvashi? Athava Pushpakaraha Masaha. So that Shringaratvam, she has so much of Kanti, or she is like the single person who is like an essence, a personification of Shringara Rasam. So was Manmatha the creator, or she's so soft like the flowers? So was it the spring season which was her creator? Pushpakaraha, pushpa akaraha masaha. Pushpanam akaraha, akaraha and the shoranga. That is, then shoranga, the kind of treasure. Like a mine, no? Treasure. So it is like the spring season is like a treasure of flowers. सः वसन्त ऋतुः अस्याः प्रजापतिः अभूत् किं वै इस् हि हेविङ्ग् दिस् डौट् यु नो हि सेयिङ्ग् पुराणः मुनिः ब्रह्मा ஆமா ஆகரஹ இஸ் எ ரெபாசிட்ரி அது சுரங்கம்ங்கிறச்சு அதோட மீனிங்கே வேற இல்ல லைக் யூ ஆர் மைனிங் அவுட் திங்ஸ்
பொண்ணு மணி எல்லாம் அப்படியே
ஆமா ரெபாசிட்ரிங்கிறச்சு சும்மா ஒரு இது மாதிரி இருக்கு இருப்பிடம் மாதிரி இருக்கு அதுக்கு ஓகே சோ புராண முனிஹி ஏஷஹ பிரம்மா இஸ் ஒன் வெரி ஓல்ட் ஏன்ஷியன்ட் பர்சன் Vedabhyasa Jadaha is only saying Veda, huh?
Yeah, but it's also in Telugu, it's Sarangam only, Akka. Sarangam is the tunnel, tunnel.
Yeah, tunnel type of thing where you go down and take out riches, no?
Yeah.
Mine, okay, fine.
Same thing.
See, some words is difficult to translate.
actually, even in Chempu, you had mentioned that for Ratnakaraha, Ratnanam Akaraha, so from there I remember this akara
yes,
that Indra description we got right amravati description
amravati description yes vedabhyasa jadaha eshaha purana munihi vedabhyasena jadaha jadyam asti he is constantly only thinking about vedam where can he think of shringara and kanti and all this to provide such a beautiful creation in this world so vedabhyasa jadaha saha vishaya vyavritta kautuhalaha kautuhalaha his eagerness is to not towards vishaya anubhavam भोग वस्तूनां विषये अस्य कुतूहलः एव नास्ति सो हौ केन् हि क्रियेट् सच् अ ब्यूटिफुल् फार्म् सो कुतूहलः विषय व्यावृत्त कुतूहलः पुराणः मुनिः वेदाभ्यास जडः कथम् इदं मनोहरं रूपं निर्मातुं प्रभवेत् हौ केन् हि क्रियेट् सच् अ ब्यूटिफुल् फार्म् सो हियर् सन्देहः चन्द्रः एव कान्तिप्रदः चन्द्रः कान्तिप्रदः चन्द्रः एव प्रजापतिः हि इस् द क्रियेटर् सो देर् इस् हि द क्रियेटर् बट् हि इस् नाट् एक्स्प्लिसिट्लि सेट् द डिफरेन्स् बिट्वीन् चन्द्र अण्ड् प्रजापतिः सन्देहं वर्द ऐ डोण्ट् नो इफ् यू हेव् द डौट् but if he has said vedabhyasa jadaha vishaya vyavritta kautuhalaha that itself gives the difference leo prasada irundirukonumo no so as a difference sometimes we may think that this vedabhyasa jadaha jadyam is a dharma which differentiates between the moon and brahma so that is the problem here see prajapati and chandra there is no vyavartaka dharmam that is given so if you think that jadyam is a vyavartaka dharmam actually if you think of it the moon is also vyavartaka dharma is also jadyatvam but it is not given as a vedaka dharma he doesn't say brahmatu jadya brahmanah jadyantvam jadyam asti it is not given as a vedaka dharma abdin ona eduthukalam brahmanah srishti kartrutvam nirakurvantah चन्द्रादीनां सृष्टिकर्तृत्वसंशयमेव पुष्णाति सो प्रसिद्धः सृष्टिकर्ता ब्रह्मा वेदाभ्यासजडः इति सः न अस्याः सृष्टिकर्तृतया भवति अत एव सन्दिह्यते अस्याः सृष्टिकर्ता कः चन्द्रः वा न वा इति सो पूर्व एवम् अत्र पूर्वार्धमेव उदाहरणम् उत्तरार्धे तु कथं प्रभवेत् इति अतिशयोक्तिः सो लेट्स् जस्ट् टेक् द उत्तर पूर्वार्धम् अण्ड् अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् वेद अनुक्तौ इद् ओ सोरि वेर् इस् दिस् इदिल्ल सो अस्याः सर्गविदौ प्रजापतिरभूत् चन्द्रोनु कान्तिप्रदः शृङ्गारैकरसः स्वयं नु मदनः मासोनु पुष्पाकरः सो दिस् इस् दि ओन्ली थिङ्ग् अण्ड् जडत्वं केनाट् बि cannot differentiate between that. Even Vishaya Vyavritta Kautuhalaha, Madanaha is not Vishaya Vyavritta. There is no, how can that be a difference? Vasanta Ritu is also not a Chetana Vastu here for us to give it that Kautuhalatvam. So that cannot be a differentiating factor. That's why Veda Anukti, the difference is not given. Okay? Puriyartha? Kuvalyanandathla enna sonnar? Adha sollu thirupi?
அந்த உதாரணமா பங்கஜம் வா சுதாம்சுகு வா இது அஸ்மாகம் நது நிர்ணய செகண்ட் இவர் அந்த வேத உக்தௌ ஆனா நிச்சயாந்தா
இல்ல அஸ்மாகம்னு நிர்ணீதான் தானே போடுறது அப்படின்னா நிச்சய கர்ப்பா
ஆமா
சந்தேகா அஸ்தி வேத அனுக்தினா வேத வேத தர்மா தத்ர ந உக்தா சேது அது வேத அனுக்தி சோ இது ரெண்டுத்தையும் வரலாம் உனக்கு அப்படிதானே சரி என்னோட இருக்கட்டும்
ஏன்னா எனக்கு இன்னொரு கேள்வினா இது வந்து கொஞ்சம் அப்பநூத்தி பார்டர் லைன் இந்த ஹேத்து அப்பநூத்தி மாதிரி இருக்கேன்னு நான் அதுக்குள்ள ரொம்ப போல பட்
இல்ல ஹேத்து அப்பநூத்தினா காரணம் சொல்லணும் இங்கே அதனால்தான் எனக்கு சந்தேகமே வந்தது ஐ டிடன்ட் நோ ஹவு டு கெட் திஸ் ரிசால்வ்டு அந்த ஜாட்யம் இஸ் நாட் அ வேதக தர்மம்ங்கிறார் அது இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் நான் படிக்கணும் ஸோ இல் ஜஸ்ட் டேக் திஸ் எக்ஸாம்பிள் அஸ் அனுக்தௌ சசந்தேகான்னு எடுத்துருவோம் சரியா ஓ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ரூபகம் வி ஹாவ் எயிட் டிவிஷன்ஸ் இன் திஸ் இட் இஸ் டிவைடட் இன்டு சாங்கம் நிரங்கம் பரம்பரித்தம் சாங்கம் இஸ் சமஸ்த வஸ்து விஷயம் ஏகதேச விவர்த்தி நிரங்கம் இஸ் சுத்தம் அண்ட் மாலாரூபம் பரம்பரித்தம் இஸ் அகெயின் டிவைடட் இன்டு ஸ்லிஷ்டா அஸ்லிஷ்டா சுத்தம் மாலாரூபம் அண்ட் சுத்தம் மாலாரூபம் ஃபார் போத் திஸ் டிவிஷன்ஸ் வில் சி நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் ஹி கிவ்ஸ் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் ஃபார் ஈச் ஒன் ஓகே ஸோ வில் ஸ்டாப் வித் சசந்தேகா